Claudio, I think we both know what time it is.
Your bedtime?
Not yet. It's time you open that wounded soul up to Sonny.
It's tempting.
You need a walk home slushie. Two parts blue raspberry, one part cherry cola, and check this out. I mix some nerds in at the end. Pio Domingo is so you.
Can I get a rain check on that slushie?
But, yo, Sonny. One day you'll both need my sympathy, and will I be here? Probably. Is that step taken?
You learned any new curse words?
Well, you know I'm trying, but it's like two different languages, Dominican Spanish, Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend. Verb. To go skiing at your cabin on Lake Tahoe. Cabin. Noun. Blase word for mansion.
Well, you gotta teach them some local vocabulary.
I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, Oye, you want some fries with that?
Not speaking the language.
We lived at the top of the world, and the world was just a subway map. And the 1/9 climbed a dotted line to my place.
There's no 9 train now.
Right. I used to think the Bronx was a place in the sky, and the world just a subway map, and my thoughts took shape on that fire escape. Can you remind me of what it was like at the top of the world?
Come with me.
Thank you. please don't say you're proud of me when I've lost my way.
And can I say, I couldn't get my mind off you all day. Now listen to me, that may be how you perceive it, but need not be